Mad Max Brew?
Mads?
Wait, hold on.
Doritos?
Mads McApproved.
Will you cut my hair? Matt's make approved.
Good morning. It is what, Friday morning?
Uh-huh.
It's Friday morning. And, oh, that was mine. Yeah, it's Friday morning.
I
have my keys. Okay. That could have been bad. It's Friday morning. We're trying to go get food, but Maddie. You ready? You gotta go now, bro. Honey, we're coming back. Yeah. Because Hope still has to do her hair. That's why we need to go down there quick so we can get the food and go. So, yeah. Here are all the balloons. Get all those. I want to keep them because this just looks like so much fun to play in.
Maddie!
We're gonna go get free food in the lounge. Today's Friday. We get out of class early. And what, Tree Eagle tonight?
And what?
Tree Eagle tonight?
Yeah,
Tree Eagle. Yeah, so that's the plan. We had a party last night, stayed up to about, what, 2?
I stayed until 3.
The vlog last time was so funny. Right, Matt?
Oh, yeah, I was watching it over and over again.
Yeah, it was funny. Oh, JP! So yeah, it's gonna be a good day.
Want some juice?
Let's go get some juice!
Right. All dressed and ready to
party!
Party!
We went and had breakfast. We had donuts and knockoff brand cereal. It was delicious. It was divine! Now we're ready to party, right, Mads Mick?
Heck yeah.
Good morning, USU Eastern. It is a fabulous Friday here at USU Eastern, and we're going to have a great day. And it's going to be game day. All Tucker guys are leaving. Actually, game day is tomorrow, but they're just all leaving for the game day today. Why? It's a great day. There's JP off to his soccer game. He's going to kill it. Good luck.
Good luck, JP. Wait, where are you going? The bus is over there. Oh, okay.
Bye, JP.
Good luck.
Bye.
Bye.
If you weren't out in 5 minutes, you get fined.
That's scary. Alright, back from class. How was class today, Haley?
Really, really boring.
Haley was nodding off a little bit. I was too, not gonna lie.
Whoom! Balloons!
We got chicken salad croissants, grapes, and chips.
So we're getting, this is so ugly.
Getting ready to go to the parade. We're gonna walk over there.
It's gonna be a party. Hi, hi.
I'm hoping there's candy.
Yeah. And like free shirts, like a shirt gun.
Yeah.
That'd be sick.
What kind of parade is this? Like, I don't know.
Like a homecoming parade. I've never had one of those before.
Me neither.
This is gonna be crazy.
Crazy.
We're here at the parade. There it is. Getting all set up. There's all the girls there. It's just gonna be a great friggin' time. You ready for your first Christ parade?
I'm so pumped for my first Christ parade.
Oh my gosh. Our parade is starting. Everybody say hi.
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 Wait, give me.
Give me a net.
Hi guys. Haley. Hi guys, my name's Emma. I'm just follow me on every social media I have. Emmalicious80 is all of them. So that's it.
Hit her up. Saxophones. Oh. Hey guys, I can relate to you.
Oh, is it past? Yes.
Is that all they're doing?
Are they not gonna play?
Go.
Their feet are together.
I love the drums. They're so cool. We got a green Jeep. We got a white Jeep.
That's silver.
We got an orange Jeep up there. Oh, sorry, silver.
Candy.
They just threw out Otter Pops, but we didn't give one. Whoa, that's like an actual like float.
Here come the dinos. They are not extinct, bro.
On the end, holding the poster.
With the hat?
Yeah.
That's Riley's cousin right there. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to video. Excuse me, sir.
Died, so I'm taking over. We're taking over. And this is our parade. Oh. I think that's Little League football. Am I right? Little League football. I kind of like taking over Corey's job. It's fun. Cosmo girls.
Oh, that one hit me. It actually landed in my pocket. Oh my god. That landed in my pocket.
Just give me it. Alright guys, so we finished the parade. And now Debbie's buying us all ice cream and
so
making
these.
Yogurt.
Y'all got yogurt because they're healthy.
No, because yogurt is just so freaking bomb. That's why.
IDK about that.
Guys!
Wait, what was that?
Let's play some bump. Bump.
Matt's making town, bro. Don't mess with her.
Don't mess with me.
Are you okay? You okay? Say melted warhead. Are they worse when they're melted? Do you need to take a minute?
Take a knee.
Still waiting on a letter from Kylie. Nothing. Come on, Kylie.
So our little balloon prank isn't really going as planned because all the soccer boys are gone for a game in Salt Lake this weekend. So we were gonna like go, their roommates were gonna leave the door open, but they all locked the door because all of them are gone for the weekend. So now we don't really know what to do. So we'll talk to Haley, figure it out. Going into her dorm.
Hey.
Update now. So Maddie texted us and asked if she left her door open, and we texted her that no, she didn't, but she actually did. So we're gonna go and put all the balloons in her room for the weekend because we can, and because all the guys that we were supposed to put the balloons in are gone and their doors are locked. So yeah, Maddie, you get spicy balloons. All right,
go to college.
Let's get these balloons out of there. This is the finished product.
Ta-da!
Maddie's gonna be so pissed. That's okay. It'll be funny. We love you, Maddie. Happy birthday!
Alright. We're all packed up for the weekend. This is for the weekend. We packed heavy. And the kitchen is spotless. I must say, we did a very good job. I'm gonna close these. So, yeah.
Let's party. Okay, we got everything into the car. Got Hope's lash kit. Zero out of 10 would not recommend a cold Beto's burrito. It's not good. Not good at all. Okay, so I'd say we have about a good half hour of light left. Would you agree? So we gotta bust it out of this canyon.
while also driving safe and responsible, because we are safe and responsible adults. Right, Hope?
You're right, Corey.
Woohoo!
Say goodnight.
Bye!